It's the last day 2022, and I'm playing on Lego Harry Potter. I'm on the last movie, I'm on the first level of the last movie. Got my Pepsi Max and got my games. Controllers over there. TV shows. And I'm almost ready for 2023. So goodbye, 2022. For the last time. Bye for now.